This video is sponsored by me. Hello everyone, Asm here, and welcome to my much anticipated first episode of my new ISS series. In this series, I will build a replica of the International Space Station using Kerbal Space Program. This time, I have both the DLCs installed and will be creating my own custom decals. To keep things simple, each episode will focus on a single launch, and I encourage you guys to download and build along with me. Remember, as mentioned, this video series is sponsored by me. So, if you like the craft files, please consider becoming a Patreon. If you enjoyed the premieres, then hit that join button. And if you like this t-shirt, then please do check out the merch store below. Also, don't forget to smash that like button. All of the craft files for this series will be available for free, of course, but Patreons will be getting early access as a thank you. Right, so before we run the video montage for the first ISS module, Zarya, let me give you a tiny bit of background information first. So, about 5 years ago now, I built a pure stock ISS in Kerbal Space Program, and since then, I have lost track of how many people have asked for a remake. And to all of those people, I'd like to thank you for your support and patience in the meantime. But you're going to have to hold on for just 2 more minutes, because before I show off the video, I want to put the last ISS I made to rest for good by watching Scott Manley destroy it via orbital collision.
Hello, it's Scott Manley here. And here, as they say in the business, is one I prepared earlier. Well, actually, Adam prepared this, I gotta say. Yeah. More mad props to the dude who launched all this pretty much by hand. It's a stock build from a couple of Kerbal versions ago. Look at that. Oh, that is beautiful.
Star Wars module. The first one, pretty old. What's interesting with the Russian modules is that they have Velcro all over the place. So the whole wall is Velcro. I like that personally because you can always stick something to it.
Doing a little tour. This is the FGB, and what's cool about this module, it is actually the very first piece of the space station that came up in 1998.
Cool.
Извините. Это пробка.
As you see, these are the hatches that they use on the Russian side. And it's set up in a way, basically, because there's usually, when a Russian module comes, it's got a docking probe on it. It goes into these things and it latches onto. And so that's what you have to have room for the docking probe to go into these things. So all the, they're kind of have this set up on it. This is also for airflow through the Russian modules. You can see we have the ducts going through right here. And actually, this one goes all the way over from the service module all the way in to node 3. So it's a long running hose that goes all the way across to keep the airflow all the way throughout station 5. Now you can see in the FGB, this is actually where the Russians have their hygiene station, where they clean themselves up. They got their mirror, they got all their stuff right here, so this is where they do it. And we move back again. This is mostly, the FGB is all about storage. It has a bunch of the US and Russian storage in here. So behind all these panels, there is some equipment, but mostly storage. The containers here are all food. This is how the Russian food comes up in these containers. And this is their spare food, or their food they're gonna use later on.